So, what's up? And so we just got a reveal for Mortal Kombat Aftermath. Like a couple seconds ago. It's about stage fatalities. So, if we're clear enough, the first stage fatality is in Deadpool, of course. Launch your opponent onto a hook, they go and they come out with their bones revealed. Okay, I think we can all agree on that. That's actually pretty cool. Second one, I thought this one was only for Shiva, but it's not. What it is you pick up one of the Mortal Kombat things and smash it onto your character. And then the final one, and the one in the Shaolin Monks Dungeon. I'm expecting we're gonna have probably more. Here's one, but these are the ones I already know. Okay, bye.